You know, there's a lot of racial injustice in our country. It's very ingrained in the roots of our country. The police violence, the street violence against minorities, it's all a result of that.
Each other again, then we can heal our land, and that's why it's been healing.